All right, man, so we just got off stream. I was like, yeah, we just gonna go ahead and knock out this Dragon Ball Daima review before I go to bed. So we watched Dragon Ball Daima episode 2 a little bit earlier. I actually signed up for Crunchyroll, the free trial. I already have Hulu and it's free on Hulu, but I figured maybe the Crunchyroll would have it dubbed in English, but it was not dubbed in English. So I was like, okay, just could have kept my Hulu and just watched it on Hulu pretty much. But in this episode in Dragon Ball Daima, we get to see everybody turned into kids, or they're just turned into a smaller being. Some of the kids were turned into like actual kids, like babies. And the men took it kind of hard. Goku, Vegeta, Piccolo. The women was absolutely loving being younger, talking about their skin and just, oh, we look so good as younger and it feels good. I think the only guy that was actually taking it well was Master Roshi, because you know Master Roshi, man, he's super old. So when they got turned into kids, he was happy about it, because you know Master Roshi old as hell, boy. He about old as dirt. But overall, man, this episode was real good. We got to see them turn young. They're coming up with a plan to figure out what happened, how did they turn small, and then by the time the end of the episode gets there, somebody shows up. I'm not gonna say any names. I ain't trying to spoil nothing. And then they're making a plan to go to the location of what happened, on why they did what they did. So overall, it was a pretty good episode. And I gotta say, man, just like I said in the first episode, the animation is just so beautiful. I still have a lot of respect for the 90s animation for Dragon Ball Z. I love that version, man. The grainy version, I love it. But overall, man, good episode. I'm looking forward to episode 3, and I'm still so glad that the episodes are not dropping all at once, because it actually gives me a chance to watch them and catch up with them one week at a time, especially because I'm watching some other shows too. I'm not doing reviews on those shows, but I will tell y'all this, man. If you haven't seen From MGM Plus, go check that show out. Super good. They're on season 3. You will thank me later. You will binge watch it. But Dragon Ball Daima, man, episode 2 was good, man. Out of 10, I give it an 8.5 out of 9. I give it an 8.5 out of, or wait, did I say 8 points? Yeah, I'm kind of tired. I give it an 8.5 out of 10. 8.5 out of 10, that's what I give it. Give it, but yeah, man. Overall, good episode. It wasn't much action in this episode, but it was overall good, man. So yeah, post your comments down below. Let me know what you guys think about Dragon Ball Daima so far. If you've seen episodes 1 and 2, let me know in the comments down below. I will catch y'all on the next, man. 100,000 subscribers is grind time. Let's get it.